Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Resident Evil 3 Nemesis, and let's continue the game where we last left off, which is now exploring the police station, and let's get to it. And we got the code for the evidence locker, so let's go and open it. Anything else in here? Was there? No, just wanted to check if there were any herbs. And we got the blue gem. Sapphire. Now we need to get some. Just wanna. Let's go make some inventory space before taking that item. Gunpowder. This away, pick up. I'm just gonna pick this one up, just because I'm reload it, and then I'm gonna put it back. Alright, I think we're good to go with this setup. let's go to the briefing room. Before heading upstairs. Star's office. Dogs. Oh, did it. There weren't any items in here. Jill's Stars card here if you didn't fight the Nemesis, but was there anything else? Any ammo? Check around here. Ah, shotgun shells. Let's head back to the evidence room. And get the Star's office key. Zero, 1, 3, 1. Switch the shotgun. There were some herbs. Lockpick, and we can open some of the doors and cases. Here we get the rocket launcher as well. Now actually get the Magnum. thought I would get the rocket launcher from here. Now where did I get that? Now let's not pick up the first aid scope. Was it the evidence room? Did it still have actually... the Magnum, in case Nemesis now pops up. It could be that now that I took him down...
No! Come anyone! Our platoon is cut off! No survivors found! This is Carlos!
But yeah, now we've done everything we need to do in the police department and keep moving. Now we'll see if Nemesis will pop up. Or maybe he stayed dead or incapacitated. Probably the better word. Find out soon enough. Well, there was cracking of the window. That's not a good sign. So it could be that Nemesis still comes round. I'm gonna make a quick save and try to take him down here so I don't have to keep running, as he won't follow if you take him down once again. Thankfully, I did make a save. Okay, so one moment. Yeah. He's no pushover. Let's try it one more time. Because I wanna... Aha. Gotcha. So now he won't follow us around when we leave this. Where the hell was the grenade launcher now? Don't wanna miss that. So, do I have any more? No, I don't have any. Thank you. Let's take this. Check the evidence room. Lock that you can use the lockpick to open. Nothing more. I might mixed up with the memories of Resident Evil 2. Nothing more. Nothing more. Where did you get them? Yeah, now Nemesis doesn't follow you, since you, once again, incapacitated him. We head in here. We can use the lockpick. Now I just gotta remember. Actually, now I might be actually one of those few. Oh yes, not yet, quite yet, but soon. Here's a hint of the enemy type, and here's it's only handgun bullets. Oh. I didn't mean to pick them up. Oh, but now we get the... Let's mix one of the blue herbs as well. This. And let's pick up one more green herb. Last clip. Gunpowder B. And I'm getting pretty lucky this time with the dodge button. Could I pick these up, or were these here that... Yeah. Nope. Okay. And now we get to another safe room, and I guess I'm gonna cut the video here now. I'm actually once again lost a little bit of track of time. Some other things to do. Well, let's pick up these handgun bullets because they stack together, and then put them in the... Now, was there anything else in here? Now one more C and then we can make some magnum bullets. I'm a little puzzled now, where the hell did you get the grenade launcher on easy? Hopefully I don't miss it, because it's a useful weapon against bosses and Nemesis. Although I still got pretty solid amount of magnum bullets, and if I manage to make more magnum bullets in here, then we're really locked and loaded. But I guess I'm gonna cut the video here now. So when we come back, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna go and find Carlos, but this time let's try to find him in a different place, which is the press newspaper stand area, where you can meet the Carlos and do some different choices when Nemesis shows up. But that'll be the next video. Until then, as always, I'll see you, and I see you later.